Hello, welcome back to our piano tutorial. Today we'll be learning When I Was Your Man by Bruno Mars. This song is super, super pretty to play on the piano. It's one of his classics, which I love dearly, off of his, one of his first albums. And we're gonna learn it right now, so let's jump right into it. I'm gonna play a little bit of the intro for you guys, and a little bit of the verse to get a sense of where we're going to be with this. Let's start right now. All right, so what you heard was the intro and the first part of the verse. So your first three chords in the intro are gonna be this D7 chord. Oh, by the way, here's middle C, by the way. So we're all like this really low part of the piano. Middle C, you're gonna do this D7 chord as your first chord, which is D's and E octaves. And then you have F sharp, A, C, and D, just to have a, just to have that up there. So you have a D7 chord for 1, 2, 3, 4 is a D minor 7 chord. You have D's in the left hand again, F, A, C, and D. All you're doing is moving this F sharp down to DF. So D7, D minor 7, I'm pretty sure it's called. And then you got C major, which is C's in your octaves in the left hand, with E, G, and C in your right. And that repeats twice. So we got 1, 2, 3. And then you have this little thing that happens in the piano, which is just, you're still having the C's in your left hand, but you have G, D, and E. So you have, let's see, 1, 2, 3. And then that repeats. 3, 4. You have 1, 2, 3. It gets right into the verse. And those chords right there, so once you repeat this twice, 1, 2, 3. On beat 4, you're going to have an E minor over B, which is exactly what it sounds like. If it's an E minor chord, which is G, B, and E in your right hand, over B's in your octaves, in your left hand, I should say. So you have C major, 1, 2, 3, E minor over B, and then you have an A minor chord for your first chord of the verse. That A minor chord is going to be A's in your left hand with A, C, and E in your right. You're mostly going to play these chords for about 2 beats, as you'll see in a little bit. So we have A minor for 2 beats. 1, 2, 3, 4. Your next chord is going to be C major chord, which you learned earlier. Next chord is going to be a D minor chord, which is D's in your left hand with F, A, and D in your right. Almost like the same chord we played earlier, just without the C. You play it for 4 beats. So. Da, 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 3, 4. Then you have a G major chord for 2 beats. You have, let's see, I think I did, yeah. G major is G, B, and D in both hands. So you have G's for 2 beats, then a G7 chord, which is G's in your left hand with F, G, B, and D. And then that that whole part repeats again, because you end on a C for your final three beats. So, one, two, three, repeat. So you get the B, you get the E minor over B, A, C major, four, D minor, two, three, four, G, G7, C. So that's the first part of the verse. It repeats. So really, if you know one part, you're gonna know the other because it follows right afterwards. So you end on the C major chord, and then you get into the second part of this verse. So you play this for two beats, one, two, and you're gonna start out like how you're doing the first verse. You have C, then you have E minor over B again. This A minor 7 chord, you have A's in your left hand with G, A, C, and E. So. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. For that chord, you're holding an E minor chord, which is E's in your left hand with G, B, and E in your right. So you hold that for four beats. Two, three, four. E minor, two, three, four. And then you go to this B flat major chord, which is not in the key of C at all. It's just not. you have a B flat major chord. You have B flats in your octaves to your left with F, B flat, and D. So. That chord for four beats, and then you go to this C major over G for for two beats. So B flat to the C major over G, and then to an actual G major chord, and then it gets into chorus. We're gonna do all of that very slowly. Don't worry if you were lost. I'm sorry, I'm just going over all these chords. We're gonna learn all of that again very slowly. You can play along with me if you feel like it. We're gonna start from the first part of the verse. A minor, two, C, four, D, two, three, four, G major, G seven, C, two, repeats again. D, two, three, four. G major, two, three, four, one, two. E minor over B. A minor, two, three, four. E. One, two, three, four. B flat major, two, three, four. C over G, G. And then that starts the chorus. Sounds like this. So you end on the G with this hit, and then it starts the chorus. So, I should have bought you flowers. You have this F major chord for two beats. You have F, A, and C in your left hand and in your right hand. Bought you flowers. On beat three, you're gonna go to this G major chord, which you learned earlier. And if you're a music theory person, or if you know any sort of theory, this is going to be a 4-5-1 cadence for most of this chorus. So, I should have bought your flowers. 2, 3, 4. C major. And you hold that C major chord for 4 beats. And that part repeats again. F, 2, G, 4, C, 2, 3, 4. This is where it gets a little bit tricky. You have, on the third time around, you have F, G, A minor, I should say. And A minor you learned earlier, it's A, C, and E in both hands. So you have this D7 chord again, which we learned earlier. So on now
my baby's dancing.
So you have this F chord again. Dancing, but she's dancing with another man. So you have F, then F minor, which is F, A flat, and C in both hands. And on man, you're gonna end on the C major chord. And we're gonna learn that part again very slowly for you guys so you guys can understand it better, because I feel like I don't do. F, 2, G, 4, C, 2, 3, 4, F, G, C. This is where it gets tricky. 3, 4, F, G, go up to A, D7, F minor, C. And that part is going to be the end of the verse and the chorus. And that part's going to repeat again, the verse and the chorus afterwards. And now we're going to get into the bridge. All right, so the bridge is actually going to incorporate a lot of all of the chords that we learned earlier. Obviously, it's a pop song somewhat. So the bridge sounds like this. Not too bad. The bridge is very, very similar to the chorus in some aspects. For example, starting out this bridge, you see at the F, the G, and the C chord again. So you have 1, 2, 3, 4, G again, 2, 3, 4, and now you have this like bass going down. So here's how I'm gonna explain it. In your left hand, you're going to have this bass going down from C to G, right? In your right hand, you're going to play chords above it. So, C, B, A, and G. That's the easiest way to think about it. Your first chord is going to be C major. Next is going to be an E minor over B. Next is going to be an A minor chord, and then a C over G. Easiest way to learn it is just going down the diatonic scale. Once you get done with that, you have this D7 chord again for 4 beats, which you learned earlier. You have D, F sharp, or D, A, F sharp, A, C, D. 4 beats. A D minor chord, a D minor 7, which we learned from the intro of this song. And then you end on this G7 chord. And after that, you go into the chorus again, which is what we learned earlier. With all that said, you have learned When I Was Your Man by Bruno Mars. Thank you guys for enjoying this piano tutorial. Hope you guys liked it. If you do, leave a like and subscribe for more content. Tell me what you want in the comments. I will try my best to find it for you guys. Trying to do a little bit different things with the channel. Hopefully it all works out. Thank you for all who subscribe. I will see you guys in the next video.